Hi, I'm Michelle Anderson of Clarinet Mentors, and today I have a really quick reed tip that's handy to learn. So, every now and then we have reeds that like to warp, and especially on the very tip. So, here's my reed and here's my mouthpiece. Sometimes you'll pull a reed out of your case and you'll find the tip, instead of being nice and flat the way it's supposed to be, has gotten all ripply, kind of like this. What happens then is the reed won't play properly. What we want our reed to do as it vibrates open and shut against our mouthpiece here is to completely seal the hole. Now, you probably already know if your reed's a little bit crooked, so it's not sealing the hole, it feels really resistant and it's hard to play. Well, the same thing would happen if my reed was bent a little bit, and maybe I'd have a little hole in the top here where right where my fingers inserted. The reed is not closing properly. So, quick fix for how you can fix that if that happens. I have a reed here that is a little bit warped, and I'm going to hold it up to the camera. You can see that it's just not quite flat on that tip. It's a little bit wavy. So, what we want to do is get it wet, however you normally get a reed wet. You can either be dipping it in water or in your mouth. So, since most people use their mouth, that's what I'll use for this illustration. I get it wet. And I'm going to use my mouthpiece itself as a tool to help me fix this. So, what I'm going to do once it's good and wet is take the flat part of my mouthpiece, which we call the table, and I'm going to set that ripply tip right on the table of the mouthpiece, being careful not to go out over the edge, but that the whole tip would be on the flat part. And then I'm going to firmly hold it in place with one thumb. With my other hand, on the thick end, I'm going to very, very gently wiggle this end back and forth. You can see how much I'm doing it. Very small amount. Something about this action will actually flatten out the tip of the reed. And if it's badly warped, you may need to do it twice. So I've just done a few wiggles. It's not very scientific. Maybe that was 10. And I'm going to take a look at it. Wow, it's already looking much flatter. It's still not quite flat. So I'm going to get it wet again and do it a second time. So, holding it flat onto the table, making sure it's not sticking out over the edge, gently wiggling this tip back and forth. Of course, if we were too vigorous here, we'd end up actually breaking the fibers of the reed, and that wouldn't be a good thing. And then I look at it, wow, much better. Now I have trust that were I to play this reed, and it vibrates against the mouthpiece, it would play much better. So, quick tip, hope you enjoy it. By the way, if you're not a member of the Clarinet members community already, it's very easy to join. If you go to www.learnclarinetnow.com, you can sign up for lots of these really handy clarinet tips and pointers. And they come both from training videos like this and also from our bi-weekly newsletter. Very easy to sign up. And if it's not for you, it's really easy to unsign up. So www.learnclarinetnow.com. Thanks for listening.